The two best teams in the Northwest Central Conference matched up tonight as Upper Scioto Valley hosted Perry. Only one conference unbeaten will remain after the 4-0 Commodores and the 3-0 Rams finish. Who would it be? Catch this one on WOSN tomorrow at 11:30 a.m. and 7 p.m. Or you can see the highlights right now. USV visit hosting Perry. Perry strikes first as Jamal Whiteside drives, spins, and lays it in. What a move. Now USV responds as Wyatt Daniels hits the contested three. More from Whiteside as he makes a ton of moves down low and scores that one to go. And it's Terry Riley driving and scoring for Perry right down the middle. Whiteside again this time as he takes it outside and hits the deep three. A sniper from outside. Then it's the freshman Ryan Yinks getting a nice pass inside as he finishes plus the foul as we go to the boards. Perry would go on to win this one 68-44. As I said earlier, this game airing tomorrow at 11:30 a.m. and 7 p.m. You can catch it twice. Jamal Whiteside finished with 32 points and USV's Wayne Lowry 18 points and 9 rebounds.